Any?
Minerals are one compound. Very good. Sit down. Varmaji, anything else? Kuch aur in between of rocks and minerals. अच्छा अर्थ के नीचे होते हैं, अर्थ के बाहर रॉक्स ऊपर होते हैं, अर्थ के ऊपर होते हैं, मीन्स एटमॉस्फेयर, अर्थ क्रस्ट के ऊपर रॉक्स होते हैं, उसके नीचे मिनरल्स ही मिनरल्स हैं। वेरी गुड, ये भी नई चीज पता लगी। सदम तनेजा इज एन ओवर ऑफ एल्बम। सो डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ मिनरल्स आर एक्सट्रैक्टेड थ्रू द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ रॉक्स। Different types of rocks, basically as a minerals, they are studied by the geologists. Geologists, another synonym word which we use in relation to the geologists are with Aditi Narula. Geologists, we study about the formation of the landforms, study about the minerals. Another synonym which has also used for a study of a landforms. पढ़ा हुआ है, बताया था, याद है आपको? Yes. अभी शार्प है आपका माइंड क्योंकि आपने अभी एग्जाम। जियोलॉजिस्ट आर स्टडी अबाउट द लैंडफॉर्म्स ऑन अर्थ। लैंडफॉर्म्स ऑन अर्थ, सो सेम एज अ जियोमॉर्फोलॉजी, द साइंस व्हिच आर स्टडी अबाउट द लैंडफॉर्म्स ऑन अर्थ। मिनरल्स प्ले एज इंडिस्पेंसिबल रोल इन ह्यूमन ग्रोथ। इंडिस्पेंसिबल, लाइफ इज नॉट पॉसिबल विदाउट द यूज ऑफ मिनरल्स। We use the minerals in a diversified form in our day-to-day life. For example, Pragun used as a toll gate. Yes or no? Kehte use hi nahi karte. Capsin? Mode of occurrences. For example, first. In igneous rocks are formed through the Pushkar. Igneous rocks formed through the lava. Very good. Lava, magma. What's the difference between these two? Lava and magma. Both are synonyms. जो ठंडा होता है उसको लावा कहते हैं. फिर इस igneous किसको कहेंगे? हाँ? जो ठंडा होता है उसे magma कहा जाता है. और जो गर्म होता है उसको लावा कहा जाएगा। देन व्हाट वी कॉल टू द काइंड ऑफ अ रॉक विच हैज फॉर्म और नोन एज अ इग्नियस। इग्नियस कौन सी होंगी? आप कह रहे हैं ना, द कूलेस्ट फॉर्म ऑफ अ मैग्मा इज नोन एज अ लावा, हॉटेस्ट फॉर्म इज नोन एज मैग्मा, देन इग्नियस क्या है? वो कह रहे हैं, सुनो उनकी बात पहले। Don't violate his fundamental right, right to expression. Yes, Pushkar. Very good. So magma, when it has present, the molten form of a rocks, chemicals are present in a volcanic mountain. When they are reaches on a surface of earth crust, known as a lava. Reaches on a surface of earth crust. Dono hi garam hote hain, thanda koi bhi nahi hota. जब वो ठंडा हो गया देन इट विल बी नोन एज इग्नियस रॉक्स। इग्नियस रॉक्स, सो जनरली देयर आर टू पॉइंट्स ऑफ द इग्नियस रॉक्स आर फाउंड, दे आर प्रेजेंट ऑन अर्थ, इंट्रूसिव एंड एक्सट्रूसिव इग्नियस रॉक्स। इंट्रूसिव एक्सट्रूसिव, इंट्रूसिव व्हेन द मैग्मा कूल्स डाउन अंडर द वोल्केनिक माउंटेन, व्हेन द मैग्मा कूल्स डाउन ऑन द सरफेस ऑफ द अर्थ क्रस्ट इज नोन एज एक्सट्रूसिव। आर पार्ट इज अ व्हेन मैग्मा कूल्स डाउन इनसाइड द वोल्केनिक माउंटेन, where the larger occurrences, larger accumulation of a magma has present inside the volcanic mountain is known as a ludes. L-O-D-E-S. L-O-D-E-S. Larger occurrences, when magma cools down inside the volcanic mountain, where the larger accumulation of a magma present or igneous rocks are present, such areas are known as ludes. Where the smaller occurrences are there, smaller availability of a magma has cools down inside a volcanic mountain is known as veins, V-E-I-N-S. Clear? It is generally found in a rocks which are consisting the igneous and metamorphic rocks. igneous and metamorphic rocks. For example, what kind of minerals are generally found in such areas as the zinc, copper, tin, T-I-N, tin, zinc, copper, lodes are what? These are the larger accumulation of a magma inside a volcanic mountain. Smaller occurrences are known as the veins, V-E-I-N-S. Clear difference? Generally found in rocks of igneous and metamorphic. Types of minerals are extracted from such areas are the zinc, copper, and tin. Zinc, copper, and tin. Till there any questions? Dono intrusive igneous rocks hai. I mean magma cools down inside the earth's crust. Jahan larger accumulation hogi usko lodes kaha jata hai, jahan small hogi usko veins kaha jata hai. Theek hai? Both are consisting the same type of metallic minerals. Any questions? L-O-D-E-S. L-O-D-E-S. V-E-I-N-S. ठीक है? इसके comparatively, when the magma cools down above the surface are the extrusive igneous rocks. These are known as a volcanic rocks. Volcanic rocks. And when these are decomposed through which the black soils are formed. ये आप पढ़ चुके हैं, ये नहीं बताया जा रहा है इसलिए. So extrusive igneous rocks, when they are decomposed through the external agents of the earth crust, exogenic forces, to which as a black soils are formed, which are known for the less nitrogenous content. Very good girl, Prabhun. Very good girl. So second mode of occurrence is a residual mass of weathered rocks. Weathered. Second last girl, Garima Ankita. Who is Imani? Imani here? Yes, Ankita. Ankita, what it means weathering? Formation of? Weathering means the formation of soils. Yes, is she correct? Then what it means weathering? What it means weathering? W-E-A-T-H-E-R-I-N-G. Yes? No options are there. What do you understand by the term weathering? Yes, third girl. Garima? Yes, Garima. Breaking down of a rocks, the processes associated with the, thank you. Breaking down of a rocks is known as weathering. Weathering has generally influenced by the three of the processes, biological, physical, and chemical processes. Iron rusted is a chemical form of a weathering. When the rocks are breaking down due to the growth, due to the temperature variations, due to the rain, is known as a physical weathering. When the rocks are breaking down due to the mining processes of the humans, or either rodents are digging the hole on the surface of earth crust. Mouse? Hole bana dete hain na? Hole bana dete hain. This is a biological weathering. So when rocks are breaking down, their remains has appear on a surface. The second mode of occurrence is a residual mass of a weathering rocks. Residual mass of weathering rocks. When weathering processes are act on a big boulders, which leads to the breaking down of a rocks into the smaller parts. When boulders lead to the disintegration into a smaller path through the weathering processes, through the decomposition of rocks, minerals can easily extract. They can easily extract to the residual mass, residual that material which separated from the big boulder, through which as a bauxite, B-A-U-X-I-T, Arman said it is a ore of aluminium. Very good. India is a leading producer of a bauxite. bauxite, BAUXITE. एल्यूमिनियम यूज क्या है, ये देखो सामने लगा हुआ, हाँ जी ये सामने देखो ये बनाया हुआ, ठीक है ना, घर में यूटेंसिल्स, किचन यूटेंसिल्स बनाए जाते हैं, वो भी नहीं तो एल्यूमिनियम हाई वोल्टेज वायर्स जो जाती हैं उसके ऊपर लगाया जाता है, वो भी नहीं ठीक लग रहा है तो विंडोज में लगाया जाता है, यहां नहीं है, घरों में लगाया जाता है, ठीक है ना, वो भी नहीं है, एरोनॉटिक्स एरोप्लेन्स में यूज किया जाता है बिकॉज ऑफ देयर लाइट वेट कंपैरेटिवली द आयरन, बहुत है इतना, क्या चले आगे, चलो तो अच्छी बात है, बता दीजिएगा और जाना है, टिल देयर एनी क्वेश्चंस, थर्ड मोड ऑफ अकरेंस इज द, थर्ड मोड ऑफ अकरेंस इज द एब्सॉर्प्शन ऑफ मिनरल्स फ्रॉम द बेड्स एंड लेयर्स, बेड्स एंड लेयर्स, BEDS, BEDS and layers, beds and layers. Before of this, that residual mass, it has generally has upper. Next, beds and layers. Mostly as the minerals extracted from the valleys of rivers, which are consisting of sedimentary rocks. Every year the rivers have brought a large quantities of sediments, pebbles, gravels, nodules, and deposited at their valleys. Due to as a deposition of a material, the sediments and silt, a larger number of minerals are concentrated on a horizontal surface of an area through which gold, G-O-L-D, gold, gypsum, silver, gypsum are extracted. They are extracted, but in some of the situations where fossils are decomposed beneath the layers of earth crust, fossils of plants and animals decomposed beneath the layers of earth crust for millions of years, to which the coal has formed in such areas, coal, petroleum, natural gas. Sorry, diamonds नहीं मिलते. Diamonds, it will be as a hardened form of a coal when it will be as a form through the process of a number of thousands of years coal decomposed and inside the surface of earth crust. Which place in earth is known for the extraction of a gold in larger quantities? Who will answer? Khushi. Question नहीं पूछा आपसे कोई यार. Placer deposits are valleys of a rivers which are generally contain as minerals through the process of erosion. Erosion means, Taneja, what it means, erosion? Erosion. Sorry? Soil.